coming through the pines, cranking up a country song. Heaven right by your side, and a Saturday night barely hanging on, sun shining through the stained glass, humming just as I am, praying that feeling would last, that feeling that saves you, makes you wanna raise your hands. That's the way it was, and that's the way it is when you're growing up in the mud and the flood the way we did. It got me where I am and where I'm gonna go. We learned all about believing in everything we were ever gonna need to know. Somewhere between the back rows and the back row, I had my first taste of beer, my first taste of a broken heart. There were good times, there were tears, but every red dirt memory left a mark, like the words written there in red, like the streets that are made of gold, where we always bowed our heads, where mama saved our seats and Jesus saved our souls. That's the way it was, and that's the way growing up in the mud and the flood the way we did. It got me where I am and where I'm gonna go. We learned all about believing in everything we were ever gonna need to know. Somewhere between the back roads and the back roads. Somewhere between the back roads and the back roads. Somewhere between the back roads and the back roads. Yeah. Somewhere out there between the back roads and the back roads.
Met a man on the street last night, said his name was Jesus. Met a man on the street last night. Thought he was crazy till I watched him heal a blind man. I watched him heal a blind man. Now I see, yeah. I live this life until this life won't let me live here anymore. Then I will walk with patience through that open door. I have no fears, angels follow me wherever I may go. I live this life till this life won't let me live here anymore. Met a girl in a chair with wheels, but no one else would see her. Met a girl in a chair with wheels. Everyone was so afraid to even look down on her, and she just spread her little wings and flew away. Me live here anymore, then I will walk, yes I will walk with patience through that open door. I have no fear.
naked on a bridge last night, contemplating freedom. Met a kid on a bridge last night, and he said, I'm tired of this maddening life, and I'm ready to go meet Jesus. I said, he's a friend of mine, met him just last night, and it's alright, yeah, it's alright, yeah. I live this life until this life won't let me live here anymore. Then I will walk, yes I will walk with patience through that open door. Wherever I may go, I live this life till this life won't let me live here anymore. Live here anymore. Last night, said his name was Jesus. Met a man on the street last night.
I spent my small town Saturdays watching a big old movie screen, hoping someday I'd be up there living all my dreams. And I could be a Hollywood hero, make the girls all smile and weep, think that someday they might have a boy like me. And I remember playing baseball, standing on a pitcher's mound, thinking someday a fastball might get me out of this town. And maybe I could wear the pinstripes, be a Yankee true and proud, but all that seems a million dreams away right now. 'Cause I met you, my big dreams were done, and I'd settle down in the same small town and swear you were the one. Some might call it giving up, but it don't feel that way to me. I think it's just the two of us and our little bitty dreams. First met you, oh how you loved to dance. Said you'd be a ballerina if you just had the chance, and maybe go to some big city where nobody knows your name, and bathe in all the bright lights, find your fortune and fame. But I met you, your big dreams were done. We'd settle down in the same small town, you swear I was the one. Some might call it giving up, but it don't feel that way to me. I think it's just the two of us and our little bitty dreams. First told me a baby boy was on the way, and everything I thought I wanted, it just washed away. As I met you, and then I knew that my big dreams were done. I'd settle down in the same small town and try to raise a son. Some might call it giving up, but it don't feel that way to me. I think it's just the three of us and our little bitty dreams. Thank God it's just the three of us and our little bitty dreams.